love in your body, give me temptations. They ain't never show me love, but I know how to make it. I ain't know for my heart, but you knew how to take it. Girl, you got me going.
What's going on, YouTube? We're back. It's your boy Keon.
It's Alani.
We're gonna play a challenge. we're gonna do a challenge. It's gonna be who could guess the song first. We're gonna play about 20 to 30 songs. We're gonna see who guesses it first. It's all music that we both know.
And it's a range of everything.
We got some pop, old school 2000s pop, R&B, hip hop, whatever. If y'all wanna see another one of these, let us know for part two.
This is gonna be our...
Oh yeah.
What is it? Like our
kind our of bell. Buzzer. Yeah.
So whoever grabs this first can answer first.
But
are we doing, like, if you don't get it, I have the point to steal? Or if I don't get it, you have the point to steal?
Yeah, or if we mess up. So we have to get the...
Okay.
We have to get the artist, and we have to get the song title. If we don't get that, and there's no, like, we can't... So say, for instance, we can't grab it, and we can't be like, it's coming to me. We can't do that. You automatically, like, you get, like, 3 seconds to answer. Next person, they get it. If they answer it, they get the point. Simple.
Okay.
Ready?
Sounds pretty easy to me.
All right, Ben, let's do it.
All right. Are we ready?
I'm ready.
Okay.
Let me set up the
stuff. You want to stand up? We're going to stand up, because why not?
All right. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
You can put that down.
You're right.
All right, I'm gonna have a playlist and I'm gonna put it on shuffle and we're just gonna let it go. All right, you ready? Let me make sure it's going to the thing.
Am I ready?
All right, we're gonna put this here.
So we have like a little table in front of us and the bear is just on the table. So we're just gonna grab it from there.
I wasn't even ready because I had my
phone
in my hand. Yeah, I had my phone in my hand. All right.
I wasn't ready. I was going to grab it, but I figured
I had to put my phone down. All right. We're gonna scratch that. I mean, I knew what it was. I'm sure you know what it was.
Yeah.
All right.
All right, just go to the next song.
All right, I'm going to go to the next song.
Honestly, just put it on shuffle here.
But I got to play and pause it.
Oh, that's right.
All right. I'm just going to skip to the next one. You ready?
Mm-hmm.
I don't want it too low. All right.
Did you look, though?
No. I'm looking now to play it, and then I'm about to skip it. You ready?
Okay.
Show me up, little Tekka.
But I feel like it's an unfair advantage you have in your hand. Okay, pause it. Next one.
My bad.
Next one.
All right, 1 point for me. 1-0. Let's do it.
You
ready?
You know what? Should we get a paper?
No, I don't think we need a paper.
Are you sure?
Positive.
I feel like I'm going to forget how many I have.
No, we'll just say the score like it's basketball.
Okay.
Ready? All right. Okay. Next one.
It's taking forever?
Yeah.
Hey, baby. You better quit now.
It's a blessing. Sorry.
Oh, you're lucky.
And I was like, wait a minute.
Alright, ready?
I'm ready.
Magnolia, Playboy Cardi.
Oh, we can't
pause
that. Whatever.
Alright, ready? 2-1, right?
Yeah.
Alright.
Wait, the bear!
Oh, you got it. You got it. I'm sorry.
It's Say So. No, kiss me.
No, no. Kiss me more, Doja Cat.
Girl. No.
Ready? All right.
We're gonna put it back here now.
All right, 3-1. All right, ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
No, let go, Wayne Wonder.
Okay, let's go.
Alright. So I got 4, you got 1. Are you ready? That's my favorite. Oh my god, wow, you're fucking.
Humility.
You're lucky. You're so lucky. All right, ready?
Yeah.
So 4-2. All right. Next one. Love galore. SZA. I need.
Oh my god.
I need.
This is one of my favorite albums.
I need.
Whatever.
5-2. Are you ready? Hey, that's our dog in the background if you hear her.
She sees the bear. She likes to play with this bear.
Yeah, she's going crazy right now.
So, that's why she's
Are you ready? Next one.
Pause it. You can't do that. We have to start over.
Why?
Because she's doing too much.
Technical difficulties.
3 hours later. All
right, we're back. Ready? Pick up where we left off?
Yep.
Score is
5-2.
All right, let's do it. Hold on, I have to play this one first. And now I have to skip. I'm doing this one, not looking. Ready?
Okay.
Golden rubbers in these leather pockets. On my waist.
Oh my god.
She by Tyler the Creator.
She been plotting on my brain.
Let's get that. Alright, you ready? 6-2.
Oh my god. Okay, go.
Eyes wide open so we can see you in the dark. Alright, ready? Shot back. Pop pop. Blood on the sheets. Finally spilling from my dash.
Looked out the glass.
Oh my god, I didn't even get that. How'd you even hear it?
Because I've heard that song so much that
I didn't even get to hear it first.
I already know what it is.
We're very like musically what? We're musically what?
We're
very wide range. We listen to
everything.
Pretty much everything besides country. I'm sorry to anybody that like country. We do not listen to country. I can't stand country. And we don't do heavy metal.
Yeah.
We don't do heavy metal. But
house anything, music.
Yeah, we do house R&B. Music, R&B, hip hop, obviously, pop, old school pop, new school pop.
Spanish music.
We do everything.
Yeah.
Caribbean, everything. Island, we touch everything besides country and a heavy metal. We do not do. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right. I have to play it first. Okay. Next. I really wanted this one.
Rock the boat, Aaliyah. So now it's 4. It's 4-6, right?
Mm-hmm.
I just said 4.
I'm in the mood right now.
Okay, next one.
Alright.
Oh, shit. Ready? Yeah, I'm ready.
And next. I Hate You by SZA.
Oh my god, I put him onto the song. He didn't even know this song before I put him on. Alright, whatever. Go to the next one.
I mean, I'm not contradicting. Okay. Alright, next one.
Next one, go. I almost jumped it. Somebody I used to know, Gautier.
This is probably our. I don't know if you guys seen. So there's a TikTok of this guy that walks around, he asks people like. What did he say? He said,
What song reminds you of your person?
Yeah, of your, like, significant other, whatever.
What song makes you happy? Like, things like that.
This is literally, we have two, but it's like 1A, 1B.
Yeah.
This is like our, like, 1A song that when we hear this.
Well,
this
we have two different moods. So this is like, not a chill mood, but this is like, how do we say this? Because we have two moods.
When we don't really want to listen to, like, hip-hop, you know, shoot 'em up, bang-bang type stuff, we listen to this. This is our, like, our number one song. This is a song that we love.
And our other song, if we want to, like, get hype.
Is a hip-hop song.
That's so. Why he says 1A and 1B.
Yeah.
Technically.
Are you ready?
Both the same.
All right,
hold on.
I wish we could play it without
getting it. I know.
This is my song. All right, next.
Caída, bad boy. Okay, wait. It's almost high. It's 5-6 now.
All right, I gotta get the next one. I don't feel like speaking my Spanish right now. That's another video. If y'all want to see me speak Spanish for 24 hours, I think I could do it. Let me know, because I'll do it. Are you ready?
Ladies.
Oh my God.
Slick Rick Mona Lisa. Yes. Yes. This is actually one of our songs too. When we first started talking,
yes,
we listened to
it. This is why we bonded, because both of our, well, we're from New York. Both of our parents are from New York. And we listened to a lot of music like this. And I never met anybody that had such a
wide range
of music.
For both of us, so. Are you ready?
Yeah, my
song. So what is it, 7-5?
7-5.
All right. Enough. Enough. Are you ready?
Oh,
you broke your nail on me.
It's broken.
Yo,
my God, that
whole,
it literally just like my entire nail. I'm not bleeding though.
My entire nail. Like, girl, then you got five stories to tell. See both sides. Like, no point. No point for nobody.
Okay.
Yeah, like, you hit on my finger.
Yeah, it literally just.
Damn.
Technical difficulties.
All right, where'd it go? Did the paint just not go off?
I don't even know.
Cause your nail's still there.
Yeah, I know.
That's your natural nail?
That's my nail. I know, it's long, right?
Yo, it's so brittle though.
Yeah, I know. Cause they, like, I have this over it and they're doing a bad job.
Oh, back to video, we're tripping right now.
I know. All
right.
I have to.
Yeah. That sounds like it's about to, ooh, does it hurt?
No, actually. It hurt when I fell back though.
All right, ready? That was Chanel. Anyway, by Frank Ocean. We both know that. So. Alright, ready?
This is cold, not a click on the. I'll do it with this hand. I got it. See through. Wait! I fucked up! It's Bad Bunny!
No, give it to me. You messed it up. See
through. How did I fuck up?
See through boy mama. You ready? See, oh, we both fucked up!
How did I? That's because I listen to the song so much, but I tend to forget like names of songs. I wouldn't go so much to say Bad Bunny is my, one of my favorite artists, but this is definitely one of my favorite songs.
Okay. Right. So no point. 7. Where are we at?
7-5.
All right, 7-5. Let's do it. That. Thank you. Nope. Special request. Shaka de mas.
My nail's throwing me off right now. My nail hurts. Okay, whatever. I'm a sore loser, guys, so we don't play games often because I don't know how to take the L.
Alright, great. So 8.
5.
8-5. Work by Rihanna.
Work.
What is that? 9?
9-5.
Smoking.
I was literally up. All
right.
Loyal.
Yeah. For some reason, I didn't know. It wouldn't come to me. I don't know why. By who? Loyal party next door. You was trying to. Y'all saw that, right? She was trying to throw me off my game. She ain't never said an artist. She didn't even know.
I did know it was party next door.
So why didn't you say it?
Because honestly, I just said loyal. I just got too like hyped up.
I'll give you the point or whatever. She has 9-6.
Okay, that's fine. Thanks.
All right.
Okay.
Next one.
Ooh, Young Ma.
Yeah.
7-9. This song was so big for college.
Yeah, 2016.
When we first started college.
When we first even met each other, this was the hottest song in New York. If you lived in New York, 2016.
This was it.
This was the song.
This was it.
A Boogie came out a little bit later, but this one right here, like, was.
Alright, let's go to the next one.
Alright.
Ready?
Yeah.
you, Michael Jackson.
This is my favorite
and this
song.
Is his favorite
yeah, this,
song.
This is my favorite Michael Jackson song.
I got the point. So it's 8-9.
Yeah.
Alright,
let's go
to
the next one. Girl,
I'm such a nosy
neighbor.
Like, I'm always looking out the window to see
what
somebody else
is doing. Ready?
Yep. Next
All
one.
Right. Take K Lemonade. I can't really play this one. You got a lot of curse words on this one. So I'm gonna just. You ready for the next one?
Yep.
Alright, so what is it? 10-8?
10-7.
Ready?
No, 8-8.
10-8?
Because it was one. I was 1 point down.
Alright.
See, this is why we should have written it down.
Well, this is why we need to.
Whatever.
Alright. Ready?
Yeah.
I'm not looking.
Ashanti!
Song title.
Oh my god!
Hurry up. Hurry up.
Foolish!
You're lucky.
Why did they just leave my memory?
Alright, ready? 10-9. Next.
This.
Pass me the Dutchie on her left on side.
Woo! We've been listening to this song all week. So, whatever. Whatever. I'll go. Who's the artist?
Music Youth. I know that. Don't.
Well, you didn't say it though.
Oh, I'm sorry, but I know it.
You see? You see? You get so wrapped up. You see? You see?
Alright. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Alright. Ready? So it's 11. It's 11-10.
Yep.
All right.
For one point off, and I think we still got like a couple more songs.
All right, ready?
Oh, what's my name, Rihanna? 11-11. Okay, next one.
All right. Matched it, and then she didn't even know where it
I
was.
I did know it.
How you know it?
I did.
We ain't gonna do no point for that one.
Okay.
Because
you
could have
taken it though.
I don't want to cheat. I want a fair and square win.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? Square.
So we're at 11-11, right?
Yeah.
Come on.
They're 11-11.
Just leave.
All right. Alright. Love war. Love and war. Technically, what I play.
We can't really play
12
either.
No. Let me see it. So, 12-11.
12-11.
Alright, ready?
Favorite summer songs.
Alright,
ready?
Alright, so
12-12?
Alright. We finished it.
Oh, we finished it? That's it?
That was the playlist.
Oh,
but
okay.
I thought
we had more. We tied.
We tied.
Okay, so we need to find one song then to be a deal breaker.
Do you want to do any song on my playlist?
Any song, just shuffle it.
All right. Wow, that's crazy. We could have ended the video on a tie.
I know.
That's so crazy. All right, I'm going to do any song, just shuffle.
Just shuffle.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm really hoping that it's in my favor.
All right.
I'm hoping.
No.
Oh,
we
no, we did that one. We did that one.
That's
that
crazy. One. This is the song that plays.
I know.
I think I might have clicked this instead of shuffle. That's
okay,
probably why.
Go,
Let
go,
me
go.
Make sure my finger's on shuffle. All right, ready?
a very slow start.
No, that's a West Side Gun song. You're not gonna know it. Hold on. Let me actually go to. Hold on. I know what we can do. So we're
gonna go to our.
I'm gonna go to an actual playlist that has a song in it, so we can. All right, let's do this. Let's do this. We should know one of these.
Okay.
Love. Kendrick Lamar.
Damn. Yeah.
Woo.
Whatever.
Winner, winner, chicken dinner.
This was actually pretty fun, despite that I broke my nail, but it's all right.
All right.
I hurt a little bit.
That concludes.
That's it.
Winner. Loser. All right, guys.
Why do you love doing this stupid thing?
Guys, do you guys? Okay. If you remember, either
we
put in the comments.
We did the same thing in the video. We did the same thing in our painting video. You asked them the same question.
Yeah, but nobody answered, so I gotta say it again.
Okay, we'll say it again.
If y'all remember the whatever major loser, tell me where it's from, because I don't even remember where it's from.
I remember where it's from.
Where's it from?
Well, we're gonna wait for them to say in the comments.
All right, whatever.
Yeah.
All right. That was actually pretty fun. We may do a part two because that was actually.
We should let us know.
We ran through 30 songs. That was 30 songs on there. We did 31.
Which is how then? Because the math don't add up if we got 12 points. Well, some of them we didn't have points, and some of them we messed up.
Yeah.
Okay. Well.
Like, comment, and share if y'all want a part two. Like, comment, and share it anyway. Like, comment, share, just
subscribe.
To share. And subscribe.
Turn on post notifications.
Come back. We're about to start pumping out these videos.
It's summertime.
It's hot. We're about to be outside. Super outside. We got a lot of stuff coming up.
That's it.
Other than that. That's it. Peace.
We'll see you guys next time.
Oh, me, your body give me temptation. They ain't never show me love, but I know how to make it. I ain't